Welcome back, everybody, to this exciting episode of Akina, a Bridge of Spirits. And in the last video, we defeated the Wood Knight and got our way back down to the tree. And obviously, when we spoke before, we now need to do the four shrines. So let's can we shoot this? Can
Taro speak? Came with me to care for the shrines. He loved the ancient trees that grow here. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Yep. That does nothing. Right, so we push on. Could go right, actually. No, need to go back this way then. Yeah, this way. All right. All right. See some baddies up that way. To 75 karma. Got the slow time. Should start getting some of these. Like the rot hammer. Even though I'm only 7 away from this. Which is what I really want. I think that'd be really useful. But alright, we've got baddies here. Wow. Oh, come on. Let's get some health back here. Try to parry. Come on, Paul. Jesus. Still not out of combat, though. Luckily, we can just do this. Yep. That was me being an idiot, to be honest, for the most part. Don't want to do that. Thank you. to swirl around here. Him on. That was a lot better, a lot smoother. Shoot him through the eye. That's the easiest way to get that achievement, by the way, as well. If you haven't got that achievement. Alright, then we're done. Woof. Tuffy. Absolute toughy. Well, it wasn't tough, it was just a little bit rusty, I should say. Rusty. Should be the first shrine, right?
Snow from the mountain.
Is that the first shrine? It is. That's the next shrine. Seeing if there's any goodies. Nothing from that. All right, there's a car up there. I think we just need to bite the bullet. I could go across that way and come down to here. I think we'll do this, then come around. Because, you know, that's what I need to do. But, yep, that is what I wanted. Upgrades. When shooting a bound enemy, the arrows will split into nearby enemies. I think that would be good to save up for. Let's get this. And let's head on down. Can I not climb? I love the way they just float. Over there. So can I move? I think that's where that needs to go. I think it needs to go there. We have another. What? I think I've broken it. Right there. They normally go to these. What am I looking for here? So you're probably looking to stand on this. I'm getting moved. Let me just walk back here. Let's see if we can get it reset. So I'm missing one. That was in here. See if we can walk away and come back. Unless there's another one I can find. Uh-huh. It's this way. Guessing unless we wanted to go that way. So if we come across here. Can't go that way. Yeah, let me just come down to here. Yeah, I'm missing a missing one, because you should just stand on, put it on them too. So let's just warp to a different one. Just warp here. Warp back again. Okay, it's reset. Lovely. And that one goes to there. Harder than I should have made that, to be honest. Oh well. So now we can use the splurgy thing to break down some stuff. Let's see what he has to say for himself.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
So, let me... come this way. That's good.
Right over there.
Okay, so we can now move this somewhere. Maybe here? Surely I can just double jump that anyway, right? Yeah, so that's not the place it needs to go. That's a different area, Paul. Let's just release that. We've got this we can break. And then, and that. Alright, let's spin to win. And do we get anything for them? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so what can we do with this? So, see, that is a way we could go. So we need to get up there. Aha, that's where it goes. That makes a lot of sense. And then we use that to get out of the way. Right.
Can you move that for me?
Me from here, grab it. And spin. Excellent. There's something else here. Oh my god, fuck my life, really. Right. So back down here. Wow. Try this again. Do you know, I'm pretty impressed myself with this one. Not gonna lie. That was a not a challenge, wouldn't say a challenge. So we need to go this way now. Nothing.
See that over there?
More cosmetic stuff. Am I in the right area? No, but let's go up the tree anyway. So I need to get up there. Let's get up here. Aha. Nearly dropped then. We need to go round so we can grab them. Right. So we can go that way. And then must be something over there. So let's... Aha! That's good to know. That's a postal delivery service that we need. And let's fire back. And then from here, we should be able to get over here. See if we can get all of these shrines done in this episode. Oh no. This time, Paul, shoot the thing while you're on it. That just sends it back. Nearly back, nearly up there. Wow. Oh my God. Jesus. Okay, let's just get over there and wail on them then. I think that's what we need to do. Yep, that's... So the guy in the tree, I just need to kill. Yeah. Get out of the way of this. Send the rot in. What have you got to say?
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Now that's purified. Do we have anything? It's one of these things. Anything we can do to shoot down, or do we need to Right, we've got another rot anyway. Wasn't exactly what I was hoping for. That's what we shot to get up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Aha. Here we go. That's better. Can you move it, please?
Yeah.
Why aren't you moving? Why are they not moving? I want to fire that ball. I don't know. I don't know why it's not moving. But, yeah, right. And it should just take me down, right? That's what I needed it for. Let's go back up. Failing that, I could always try and grab that one. It's just not doing anything, so So I can't get that shrine. I can't grab that one up. Maybe it's bugged. All right, let's... Wow, they're worth five. Let's get another rot. What are we at? We're at 31 minutes. Let's try and grab this other shrine if we can. Try and keep all four shrines into one sort of location. I think I've already shot that one through the trees. Maybe not. That's got a timer on it. On there. Oh my God. So what do we need to do for this one? Nothing here. That's how you get glitches, Paul. Unless you have to kill them as well. Understanding. I kill them too. If anything opens. Killing them ends it. So that's... Right. What am I missing? That's not it. To shoot him again. That's nothing. I need to try and get this open. Normally with them... Ah, maybe we have to... get it to spit. I don't know. Let me just kill it. And I'll have a gander at what we need to do. Where is it? Alright, I'm going to end this one here because we're at 40 minutes now and I don't know what to do for the time being. So I'm going to play around and then when I figure that out, I'll come back to you. So thank you very much, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. It really helps me out. And I'll see you guys in the next one.